Do you require medical attention? Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Better. Nobody better mess with us now.
Yeah.
good to go.
It was foolish of you to return here.
Uh-oh. Looks like we got another fight on our hands.
Those pieces you took from my minions belong to me. They will enable me to exact my revenge on Lord Farshall. I am Lord Vacuous, the conqueror of Begeron, the killer of Garatak the Singed. Return what you have stolen or burn.
I choose burn.
Die at the hands of Vacuous.
Strong, but you could be stronger.
Nobody better mess with us now.
When I sent you into the Dark Temple for the Ravager, I thought it might be the last time I saw you, apprentice. The prisoner grows weaker by the minute. There's no time to spare. Stand back and bear witness.
You're wasting your time. I will not.
Yes, the Ravager has seized his mind. Excellent. In his condition, we don't have long before the ordeal liquefies all brain matter.
I hope the results are gory and gruesome.
I do not care what we see as long as I hear what I want. Republic Worm, you have the information I desire. Tell me everything.
I am Republic Information Service. On special assignment to verify possible Imperial spy on Nar Shaddaa. Commissioned by Jedi Council. Acting on suspicions provided by Master Nomen Kar.
Nomen Kar. That's a name I grow tired of hearing.
What's the problem? Who is Nomen Kar?
Nomen Kar is a Jedi Master who infiltrated the Sith. I rooted him out. Then he nearly destroyed me and fled. He's dedicated himself to proving that the Sith have spies embedded within Republic and Jedi ranks. I've thwarted him at every turn, but he is tenacious. How did Noman Carr come to suspect my spy on Nar Shaddaa? Tell me, Republic wretch, what alerted him?
Master, Noman Carr has a new Padawan. She seems to know any being's true nature. She senses hidden darkness and untapped purity.
Astonishing. I've never heard of the Force granting such a gift. Tell me, how does her power work?
All I know is when Master Noman Carr brought her to Nar Shaddaa, this Padawan sensed darkness in your spy simply by seeing him.
This is a serious threat.
It is the doom I felt. The disruption in the Force. If this young Padawan can see through deception and disguise with such little effort, she threatens everything I have worked for. Continue, Republic dog.
Carr believes his Padawan's ability is foolproof. But the Jedi Council is skeptical. I was to provide the proof, but I wasn't able to report my findings.
We must know more about this Padawan.
Yes, my apprentice. Such a threat must not wander the galaxy unchecked. Who is this Padawan, you Republic pest? Tell me everything you know about her.
She was found on Alderaan. Her power first emerged, training on Tatooine. And Jedi sent another agent to investigate someone she suspected on Balmora.
It's fading. Is she human or one of the Jedi's cursed aliens? Where can I find her? What is her name?
I have nothing more.
The Ravager has emptied his mind. That is all we have to go on. A few random places within the greater galaxy where Noman Carr and his Padawan have been.
It's a start, Master. That device did the trick.
You are correct. We now have leads to follow. Noman Carr is a relentless crusader. And this Padawan and her unprecedented power threaten everything I have achieved. Your duties are likely to take you to the far reaches of the galaxy. I will need to deploy you at will. You shall have a starship of your own. You've earned it. Go to my personal hangar in the spaceport and claim it.
I'll head there immediately.
I must ponder our next move. Waste no time. Get your starship in my hangar and wait for further instructions.
Yeah, let's go before he tells me to clean all this up, okay?
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Nobody better mess with us now.
Destination?
Nobody better mess with us now. You're good to go. Take a look at that. We're going in style now.
Nice ship. Are you leaving Dromund Kaas?
You have something to say about that?
On the contrary, I have a going-away present for you. Sylventa Grathan sent me to deliver this token of her appreciation for all you've done for her. It will greatly enhance this new ship of yours.
Tell her I said thank you.
I'm afraid I won't be able to do that. You see, Sylventa's husband, Lord Grathan, has a different present he wants me to deliver. Apparently, he says you know too much.
Sylventa needs to get her house in order.
Are you mad? Lady Grathan doesn't control the household. I answer only to Lord Grathan. I've murdered just about every form of sentient being in the galaxy, and I'm here for you.
Yeah.
I mean, greetings. I am 2VR8, that totem droid for this vessel. You must be my new master. Gentle, kind new master.
Do I seem gentle to you? Tell me your attack protocols, droid.
I was not constructed for violence, master, but I am still useful. I am programmed for a wide array of tasks, including but not limited to meal preparation, ship maintenance, janitorial duty, and etiquette. Welcome aboard this Fury-class Imperial Interceptor. A versatile craft combining a starfighter's maneuverability with armament to rival larger military vessels. You'll find all of the standard amenities, including your own private captain's locker for storing valuables. The astrogation console contains a constantly updated map of the known galaxy. Interstellar communications are accessed via the ship's holoterminal. Priority alerts that you may find useful are available from the Imperial Holonet console. Lastly, the ship's intercom will inform your crew that you wish to issue new orders. Any questions, Master?
I have a mission to complete. Time to see what this ship can do.
Thank goodness you aren't deactivating me. I mean, good luck. I regret I am unable to offer you combat support, Master. Frankly, my chassis couldn't withstand the stress. However, should any errands arise that are beneath your superior status, please do not hesitate to call upon me. I function to serve you. Whenever you are ready to depart, consult the galaxy map on your bridge. It will program the proper astrogation coordinates and activate the engines.
Apprentice, I trust you find your starship satisfactory?
It's an outstanding vessel.
I hope that it serves you well. There is much to be done. My interests must be protected, and my enemies destroyed. Noman Carr's efforts to expose my spies and prove his Padawan's power to the Jedi Council must meet with systemic failure. You will exhaust yourself in this charge.
Danger only makes things more fun.
The information we siphoned from that Republic agent will be our map. We know my spy on Nar Shaddaa was being surveilled. We know where this Padawan was discovered, where she trained, and that the Jedi have sent someone to investigate my spy on Balmora. The Padawan will have to be hunted down and destroyed, but first you must secure my network by silencing my spies on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa.
Consider them wiped from existence.
Nothing less than that will be sufficient. My contacts on Balmora and Nar Shaddaa will detail what must be done. Your tasks are paramount, Apprentice. Bring cruelty. Bring rage. Bring death.
So, hey, I've been thinking, maybe you want to take this shock collar off? You know, as a sign of thanks for my hard work on Korriban. Not that I don't enjoy the perpetual fear of electrocution.
You've earned it, Vet. It is not freedom, though.
Well, now I feel stupid for not asking sooner. I'll try not to give you reason to slap that thing back on.
Neither the collar nor your slavery were my idea.
I hear you. Just another day in the life of the Empire, huh? Well, I'm not in prison or collared, and it's sort of miserable weather, so I guess we should... What happens now?
You and me, working together, taking down the galaxy. What do you think?
What? Well, of course. Me and my buddy, the Sith. Nobody's gonna pick on me at school. Sorry. Let's just get going, yeah? You know, I was a slave when I was a little girl, before I got free. Sort of full circle, I guess.
Many of your people are born into slavery. Is that what happened to you?
Near enough. My mother and sister and I were grabbed when I was little. I don't remember much of it. We worked the mines on Ryloth. Then they separated us. I got sold to a Rodian, then a Hutt. Then some sort of weird three-eyed thing.
All of this while he was still a child.
Yeah, I was 7 or 8 by the time I landed with Three Eyes. Anyway, I guess you know you've moved around too much when a Sith ship starts to feel like home.
This is home. And this is our strange little community.
I guess you're right. Watch out, I don't start calling you Pops.
Arrived on Balmora. Excellent. Your contact there is Lieutenant Malavai Quinn. I trust you'll find him most helpful.
I have no doubt, Master.
This is an important mission, and I only entrust the finest. Quinn will meet you in his offices at Sobrik headquarters. We will speak again as soon as he has briefed you.
Strong, but you could be stronger. show no mercy.
I apologize, sir. It was the best I could do.
If that's your best, you're useless to me. I can shoot you dead with a clear conscience. Is that what you want?
No, sir.
Then focus, Jillins. Dismissed. I apologize for the delay, my lord. Lieutenant Malavai Quinn. I'm to be your liaison here on Balmora.
Darth Barriss says you're capable. I hope he's not mistaken.
I will earn that distinction, my lord. Lord Barriss will brief you personally, but I'm to acquaint you with the climate here on Balmora first.
By all means, go ahead.
Even though the Empire wrestled control of Balmora from the Republic during the war, we were never able to completely eradicate them. There is a rather sizable resistance movement. No one wants to admit it, but it's clear that the Republic is backing it.
Maybe I'll have time to do something about that.
Something tells me your presence here will leave an indelible impression on the state of things. And I look forward to it. I have a secure line to Lord Barriss. I'll patch him through immediately.
I see you've convened with my apprentice. Very good, Lieutenant. Leave us. Quinn owes his career to me, but we should keep the details of your mission between the two of us. We must act swiftly. Noman Carr's Padawan has directed the Jedi's suspicions to my undercover spy there on Balmora. Do you recall this?
Remind me who this Noman Carr is.
Jedi Master Noman Carr is my personal nemesis. He has dedicated his life to proving that there are Sith spies among the Jedi and Republic. He is training a young Padawan who has the power to know the true nature of any being. This Padawan must be stopped. Thus far, the Jedi are skeptical of her power. But if his Padawan is validated, Noman Carr will have the weapon he needs to destroy everything I have built.
I will not let that happen.
My spy is Commander Rylon of the Republic Resistance. He is the central contact for all my operatives in this sector. Unfortunately, Quinn is tracking an investigator that the Jedi have sent. That means we have to cover our tracks before you kill Rylon. Your first mandate is to destroy evidence that links Rylon to the sabotaging of Balmora's defense systems during the war. To do so, you must break into the satellite control tower. Quinn reports that the tower is a death trap of mechanical security.
I'll handle anything that dares to get in my way.
This task is priority one. The Jedi's investigator could be zeroing in on the evidence as we speak. Quinn has everything you'll need. I'll summon him back. Remember, he is not to know the reason for your mission. I'll be in touch.
My lord, I've prepared what you need for your assault on the satellite control tower. In order to destroy the mainframe, you'll mount this charge to the base and activate it. Then contact me and I'll be able to detonate.
Nobody better mess with us now.
displaying all authorized destinations.
Better. Even safe areas on this planet feel like the place could go up in flames at any moment. Enough guns to protect this place? Nobody better mess with us now.
Come on.
nobody better mess with us now.
My lord, I mark your progress and see that the charge is armed. I will detonate once you are a safe distance. But first, I have Darth Barriss on holo for you. I will retreat and leave the line secure for the two of you.
Apprentice, we have one more potentially compromising thing to take care of before you can confront my spy, Commander Rylon. It involves invading a Republic keep to find a lowly ensign named Dermont. He is Rylon's son, and the commander confided his true identity to him. Ensign Dermont must be silenced permanently.
Maybe the son can be trusted.
I don't leave loose ends, and all indications are that Rylan's son is a very loose end. I'll signal Quinn to give you the details. Be swift.
My lord, Ensign Dermont is being detained in the break of the Republic Crater Outpost, awaiting questioning by the mysterious agent Barriss has me tracking. I will alert you if the investigator appears to be headed there. I assume you wish to get to Dermont before she does.
You assume correctly, Lieutenant.
Then I won't delay you any longer. Good luck on your mission, my lord. I'll be here if you need anything.
All authorized destinations.
to be with you. I would not want to work here on the best of days.
Thank you.
this in the middle of all this crazy. Good to go.
Ah! Pipe down, Dermot. There's something going on outside. I'm trying to listen.
Oh, come on, Six. Throw me a bone. Who's this agent that's coming to interrogate me? At least answer me that, will you? Fine, fine. Stay clamped. I don't care who it is. I ain't talking. Nobody's gonna get nothing out of me. Nothing. All right, I ain't proud. I give. My dad's an Imperial agent.
What did you say? Your dad is a what?
Yes, please repeat that, Junior.
Oh, no.
This is a restricted area. What are you doing here? Who are you?
It's not a who. It's a what? It's a Sith.
He's going to need a new pair of pants.
Who cares what Dermot needs? You gave me enough time to get what I need.
I have a very bad feeling about this.
Take a look behind yourself, Sith. That's what two squads of the Republic's finest looks like.
Finally, a fight worthy of me.
Come on, men. Let's send this Sith home in a body bag.
Zix? Zix? Come on, talk to me, Zix. Get up, man.
Look at me, Ensign Dermot.
But if I don't look, then... Maybe you're not really here, and... Oh, blast, I looked. Please, I know why you're here. The Republic. The Republic's investigating my dad, and an agent's coming to put the screws to me. But I won't break. I promise. Let me live. My dad's secret is safe with me. I'm a rock.
You must think I'm an idiot.
Fine. You're an idiot. If it'll save me, I'll think whatever you want me to. My father's done so much for the Empire. Look, maybe the apple fell off the tree. Kind of far from the tree, but it's still... Look, the apple's still... Look, I'm not exactly sure where I was going with that, but please don't kill me.
It's not personal. Orders are orders.
That doesn't make me feel any better.
Poor fool. Not sure we've ever come across anyone so useless.
Not everyone can be as talented as you, Vet.
A compliment. I'll take it. It smells awful in here. Let's move on, shall we?
Thank you.
I must be honest. Your success at the satellite control station and Republic Crater outpost has surprised me, my lord. I computed the likelihood of success as nearly negligible. In my assessment, however, I only considered the capabilities of a typical Sith. Clearly, you are not a typical Sith. I will adjust future calibrations to account for your unprecedented abilities.
Don't worry about it, Quinn.
I take pride in accuracy. Otherwise, I'm no good to you. Lord Barriss is pleased. He says it's time to zero in on your prime directive, and he awaits your contact. My barracks are yours. Activate the holocommunicator in the next room to speak with Lord Barriss. The line is secure.
You have been most helpful.
I'll be right here if needed, my lord.
I hope you can see the smile on my face, Apprentice. You are turning me into a true believer.
That pleases me, Master.
I'm sure you're impatient to complete your time on that little rock. With the satellite tower computer destroyed and Commander Rylon's son neutralized, my spy's tracks are covered. Now the only threat to Rylon ever being exposed is the man himself. It's time to end that threat. Permanently.
Do I have a choice in the matter?
I like that idleness makes you disagreeable. Just be sure to give Commander Rylon an honorable death. It's the least we can do. I've had him embedded within enemy ranks for decades. The extent of his contribution to the Empire's interests is unrivaled.
The man is a hero. Pity he has to die.
He has always known the risk. The Jedi Investigator must have no hard evidence that Rylon was killed to silence him. It must look like anything but a targeted execution. Annihilate everyone there.
An apprentice's work is never done.
Be glad of that. When I stop giving you work, you should be worried. I've summoned Lieutenant Quinn. He'll prepare you for your final task.
Your final target is the Balmoran Arms Factory. The Resistance forces recently captured it and made it their headquarters. An incursion into the Arms Factory will be a monumental feat. I'm excited by the prospect of you laying waste to that place.
A Sith craves adventure and excitement.
This mission promises both, my lord. All right. The Republic Command Center is deep inside the Arms Factory, the most heavily protected installation on the planet. In order to reach Commander Rylon, you will have to make your way past all of the factory's defenses, which are considerable.
Give me a rundown on those defenses.
Unknown, my lord. But the Resistance will certainly have state-of-the-art security and attack droids. Stationed inside are an estimated 1,000 of the Republic's best-trained soldiers. Specifically, Rylon's elite squadron is responsible for some of the most precise, improbable Resistance victories on Balmora. They're legendary.
Sounds like you admire them, Lieutenant.
I've marveled at their tactical exploits, that's all. It will be a bright day on Balmora when they are eliminated. One final thing. The investigator that the Jedi sent has been concentrating her activity around the arms factory. I have her under minute-by-minute surveillance. If she becomes a problem, I'll contact you on your comlink.
Sounds like a plan.
I'm on top of it. I will be here to salute you when the Balmoran Arms Factory is a smoking husk, my lord.
displaying all authorized destinations.
tells me we're gonna be here for a while.
Thank you. factory is under attack. Headquarters has been breached and casualties are severe.
Keep your wits, Captain. What do we know of the enemy?
Target is carving a bloody path in this direction. Unconfirmed reports suggest it's Sith.
Consider them confirmed.
Commander, contact confirmed. The enemy is Sith. Repeat, the enemy is...
I can see that, Captain. Shut up.
Sith, I know why you're here. Be aware that these are the finest troops I've commanded in all my decades of duty.
I'll take pride in slaughtering them.
Captain Elegant, engage at will and hold the line. I'm coming with reinforcements. Rylon out.
You're about to find out what we're made of.
I may die of boredom.
We're not gonna let boredom steal our kill.
At last, foes with a little backbone.
You'll find there's nothing little about us.
Men, attack!
Commander, he should have been here by now.
Your commander left you to die.
No, he's safe. All that matters is he's safe.
Please, enough of this.
Commander, no! Run! Save yourself!
Just put him out of his misery, Sith.
He suffered enough, I suppose.
No.
It's unfortunate they were on the wrong side. They were excellent soldiers and exceptional men.
Why didn't you convert them to our cause?
I follow Barriss's orders to the letter. Recruitment was never my purpose here. I serve for the glory of the Empire, but the life of a spy is a slippery one. In essence, I had to become a Republic soldier, and I've done things against the Empire that have sickened me.
At least your pain ends today.
Before I embrace my end, there is one thing I must know. My son. He was the only thing in the world that was truly mine, and in love or weakness, I told him my secrets. I know you had to cover my tracks, but please tell me, did he face his fate well?
His chin was held high, Commander.
Then I can die with a smile. When they find my corpse, there must be evidence of a valiant fight. We must make this look convincing, Sith. So I will not hold back. I will fight you as though you are my mortal enemy.
I'd have it no other way.
Then arm yourself. Tell Lord Barriss it has been my great honor to serve him.
I heard your entire conversation with Commander Rylon.
You have my attention.
I told you that I've had the Jedi Investigator surveilled and that she's been snooping around the arms factory. Apparently, she bugged Rylon's quarters. And as she listened in on your conversation, I heard what she heard. The Investigator knows everything, my lord.
Where is she now?
She was heading to her ship, but I had my men move in and cut her off from the Republic landing bay. I am systematically blocking her avenues of transmission and escape, herding that Republic scum to her only hope, the spaceport at Sobrick.
I will be there soon.
I'm afraid there's more, my lord. My men who engaged her report that she's wielding a lightsaber. It seems this investigator is a Jedi Knight. I advise caution when facing her.
Excellent. Today I kill a Jedi Knight.
I will gather my remaining men and meet you at the spaceport. We will crush this Jedi.
You're too late, Sith. I already transmitted the conversation between you and Commander Rylon to the Jedi Council. Noman Carr has his proof. Now Master Carr and his Padawan will track down and expose every Sith agent in the galaxy.
Mark my words, they will be hunted every step of the way.
You fight for a losing cause, Sith. I have purity of purpose. I seek neither thrills nor satisfaction. Unlike you, I am calm.
You know nothing about me.
I know that by the shortcuts you have taken, your strength is thin. The dark side shall fail you, Sith. Save yourself, surrender, and the Jedi Council will give you every opportunity to discover redemption.
Save your breath, Jedi. You're going to need it.
Attack me and I will kill you. Victory means nothing. The damage has been done. The proof has been transmitted. So deal the death blow, Sith. I am at peace, knowing that the greater good has been served.
I hate to burst your bubble, Jedi. No, that's a lie. I'm reveling in it. I intercepted your transmission. The Jedi know nothing.
You just earned your pay, Lieutenant.
I'm only doing my job, my lord. I had her monitored and screened the entire time. There was never any risk at all.
Gloat all you like. It means nothing. I remain at peace. And Noman Carr and his Padawan will still defeat you.
Tell me the name of Noman Carr's Padawan.
I will never betray her identity. I am resigned. Strike me down. I offer no further resistance.
You are subdued. There's no sense in destroying you.
I will take the wounded Jedi into custody, my lord. Your lightsaber, if you will, Jedi. Men, escort her to her new home in the main prison. I'm sure you know what you're doing, my lord, but sparing the Jedi is a curious choice.
A Jedi investigator will be a wealth of information.
Of course, my lord. What matters is the threat has been averted. Lord Barriss will be anxious to learn what became of this. When you're ready, I'll contact him from my office.
I'm anxious to get off this planet.
Excellent. I'll go prepare. I'll be waiting in my barracks. Lord Barriss. I leave that for your apprentice to convey.
Then step aside, Lieutenant. My apprentice has arrived. Nice of you to join us. Quinn refuses to update me, insisting the privilege be yours. I assume the Jedi investigator has been stopped.
I've captured her for you to torture.
Excellent thinking, apprentice. Hopefully she will provide us with more insight into Noman Carr's Padawan. I look forward to getting my hands on her. The Lieutenant will arrange the transport. I had hoped to avoid confronting the Jedi, but our hand was forced. What matters most is that Rylon can no longer be exposed. And how would you assess Lieutenant Quinn's contribution?
Lieutenant Quinn is an exceptional officer. I couldn't have done it without him.
High praise indeed. Quinn, I believe you have sufficiently repaid the debt owed to me. I'm putting you up for a captaincy and transmitting an executive order allowing you to station wherever you choose. You are dismissed.
Thank you, Lord Barriss. If my actions benefit the Empire, they benefit me. I would have done the same regardless of our past. My lord, before I depart, it's been my extreme honor to serve you. You are the epitome of everything the Empire stands for.
The honor has been mine, Lieutenant.
Until we meet again, I salute you, my lord.
He will have his hands full. There are powerful Imperials dedicated to keeping him down. But if Quinn can overcome them and rise to the station he deserves, there is great hope for our Imperial allies.
If given the opportunity,
he will excel.
By the way, it's not worth worrying about. Quinn's affairs are a speck compared to what we face. Your presence on Balmora is no longer needed. Return to your ship when you're ready to leave. I'll contact you there.
So, we're leaving, right? On to our next exercise in domination and destruction?
Domination and destruction are my favorite pastimes.
It's nice to enjoy what you're good at. Well, I hope the next place we end up has a beach.
The Force is a weapon. I will show you how to wield it. Show no mercy.
Anything you like? Come again. Your money's always good here. Come again.
Nobody better mess with us now.
My lord, I hope you don't find my appearance here obtrusive. I beg an audience.
I will always welcome you, Quinn.
It pleases me to know that, my lord. As you know, Lord Barriss enabled my reassignment anywhere I choose. It is an evolution I've longed for and assumed would never come. Aiding your mission on this planet has reawakened the ambition I began my career with, to make the most profound impact possible for the Empire.
Welcome back to life, Quinn.
That is how it feels, my lord. I cannot think of a more glorious and honorable way to make a difference in the galaxy than to serve you. I'm here to pledge myself to you. I'm ready and willing to serve in whatever capacity you see fit.
An intriguing idea, Quinn.
Yeah, I'm so intrigued, I could yawn.
You always keep me laughing, Ved.
My lord, if given the chance, I know I will prove myself to you. I'm a top-notch pilot, military strategist, and a deadly shot. I can fly this ship, plan your battles, assess your enemies, and kill them. You won't find a more tireless and loyal subject. I offer my military prowess and dedicate every ounce of my strength to your cause.
I would be pleased to have you, Quinn.
The pleasure will be mine. Thank you, my lord. I will submit my reassignment papers as we depart. My lord, I have settled into my quarters and fully acquainted myself with the ship. I am at your disposal.
You don't have to be so formal, Quinn.
I am more at home saluting than shaking hands, my lord. And even more in my element behind the helm. I am fully trained in all aspects of operating this vessel. I can navigate and pilot it to perfection.
You'd better come in handy in the field as well.
I look forward to showing you what I'm capable of, my lord.
You wish to speak?
Yes, my lord. I wanted to update you on the condition of your ship. It has responded extremely well to my optimizations. I'm pleased to report that we are operating at peak efficiency.
I'm glad to hear it. Keep up the good work.
I fully intend to, my lord.
Your demeanor makes me tense, Captain. Work on loosening up.
I see. Actually, my lord, I don't see. Is that an order, or are you testing my professionalism?
I don't make requests, Quinn. Consider everything out of my mouth to be mandatory.
Then I will do my best to, loosen up.
Have you ever heard of Nocturian? Pirate. Terrified the criminal world for a few decades.
We didn't study many pirates in the Academy.
He wasn't just a pirate, he was the pirate. Galaxy's most wanted and all that. Nocturian was the most famous killer in the galaxy. But he set me free. I was still slaving it up for Three Eyes when he crossed Noc. Or maybe he just had something Noc wanted. I never did ask.
Did any of the gang survive the encounter?
You mean anyone that wasn't owned as property? No, they did not. I'm still not sure how Nock got his speeders into the camp. One minute they weren't there, and then they were. He was ruthless, but not a thug, you know? Sort of a pirate prince. Freed all the slaves, and told them they could join up, or go their own way.
To truly lead and inspire fear, people must see that you are in control.
That was Nock. Cool as the belly of an ice lizard. I was the smallest on the crew, and mining had taught me to fit in tight spaces. Nock's crew showed me how to steal. For a long time, I didn't feel bad about stealing. So much had been taken from me.
It must have been hard for you.
Well, it's a long time ago anyway. Let's get back to work, yeah?
Apprentice, I see you are ready to put Balmora behind you. Good. The elimination of Commander Rylon grants security to my spy network, but there is still more to be done.
It's always work, work, work with you.
When all this is over, there will be time to relax. Now, before I unleash you on Noman Carr and his Padawan, you must eliminate my spy on Nar Shaddaa. Head there immediately.
Permission to speak freely, my lord.
You may always speak freely, Quinn.
I'll keep that in mind. There's a reason I was languishing on Balmora before you arrived. A decade ago, I served under Moff Broisk at the Battle of Drakenwell. Moff Broisk made a critical oversight that brought the fleet to the brink of complete defeat. I ignored his order and turned the tide to victory.
I take it the Moff took exception to that.
Your intuition is flawless, my lord. Broisk took credit for the reversal, which is fine. But then he court-martialed me. Darth Barriss assigned me to Balmora, or my career would have been over. Moff Broisk has blocked every transfer and promotion I've been up for since.
I have no tolerance for fools like this Moff.
I could say more about him, my lord, but my point is made. I serve you now, I have no regrets. I'll return to my duties.
I see you've landed on Nar Shaddaa. It is, I'm afraid, the armpit of the galaxy.
Why do you say that?
Nar Shaddaa is a planet of frivolity and distraction. Gambling, spice, rampant black market and gang territory disputes. But you are there to eliminate my spy, Agent Delicon. Normally it would be a trifling task. But Delicon has acquired a powerful ally.
Why am I killing one of our own?
Delicon was my spy on Nar Shaddaa, who fell under Republic scrutiny thanks to Noman Carr's Padawan. He's smart and figured I would kill him, so he sought asylum with a rival there, Lord Rathari, an upstart among the Sith who openly disrespects me. Rathari prefers a more blunt approach. The Dark Council has granted him dominion over Sith interests on Nar Shaddaa.
All that's about to change.
I would celebrate the day that nuisance was quelled. Agent Delicon knows much about my organization. I cannot have Rathari in possession of such a resource. Burn Rathari to the ground. Destroy everything he's working for. And kill Agent Delicon.
They will suffer as no one has suffered.
Haladrel Setson runs my slave operation on Nar Shaddaa. She has been a valued operative for many years. She is ready to receive you and can fill you in on Rathari's movements and interests. That is all.
So, what happens now?